Today in the She Shed, I was brainstorming about what my next project should be. I had a lot of ideas, but I didn't love any of them. So I decided to give my brain a break from all the thinking and leave the shed. But as I was leaving, that's when inspiration struck. The bonfire pit. It's right across from the shed and hasn't been revamped in at least a decade. So I said, no more nasty bonfire pit, and commenced on creating the ultimate s'mores making area. I removed all of the outdoor furniture and started the demolition process on the fire pit. I had my little brother Kellen help me out, and we got the job done. After that, I started to remove all of the ash. My idea for the bonfire pit area is to create a gravel patio, an outdoor bench, hammock stand, and of course, a new bonfire pit. I was pretty tired after this, so I grabbed my smart cup. A lot of you ask how I have the energy to do these projects, and these are the answer. All you have to do is add water. My dad's best friend owns the company, and he says hi, Chris. After my little break, I got to measuring and marking out the patio dimensions. Stay tuned for day 2 to see what the patio looks like.